to not only cover the one, but win outright and destroy the New York gay men.
And you know what? I'm going to call this game outright.
We're going to take the gay men of New York, minus the one, against the Cowgirls.
Look for the Denver Broncos to steamroll the Cincinnati Bengals, minus the four.
Two teams, 7-1. Somebody's going down today, and I think it's going to be the Bears. Winner, winner. Turkey dinner. Happy Thanksgiving.
Team in football right now.
Look for the Houston Texans to get it done today. Minus the 7.5.
On his picks. This week we hope to fix Santa's sleigh and gift wrap you guys a perfect 3-0.
He's taking Green Bay. Vegas ain't stupid. Therefore, I'm taking the Vikings.